Jim Bryan up to fourth. Remember, it's not just where they finish, but how many cars they pass, how many positions they gain from start to finish in these heat races that determines their qualifying position. Here they come. Bagley has the lead, McMillan second, Kyle breaks into third. Kyle gets sideways, and there goes Alan Tippin by. The 3K car 10 are Kellick, and rounding out the field is going to be BJ Robinson, the R5. What a race we got off turn four already. It's Hebert and Huckabee going at it, and Hebert is going to take over the top spot. And here comes Jody Prince, and BJ Robinson and Eric Neal collide on the back straightaway, and looks like damage on the Robinson car, maybe not. Looking for room on the outside. Is Duke gonna let him have it? Maybe. But it's tight. Duke blocks off the high line from Sitton. Duke has the lead, Sitton's second. Metz third. They're side by side for fourth. Wendell Bolden, Jeff Chandler going at it for position. Look at Doug Ingles on the inside of the racetrack trying to get up into that top four. He's going to take over the third spot on lap one. And we get it in the books, folks. Now Wendell Bolden up to fourth. They're three wide for fifth. Jody Prince on the inside. Tyler Urban, Prince makes some heavy contact. Wave your arms, wave your caps, wave your blankets, whatever you got down there. Side. McMillan fighting off Bryant. Here comes Metz on the bottom and Chris Wall upstairs. It's some good racing. Rob Litton suddenly sneaking around Kevin Sitton. That completely surprised me.